I would like to take a time to thank my subscribers for tuning in. What is Rasta City? Is it a religion? Is it a gang? Or is it a way to help the people? These are the questions Trinidad have been asking for many years. We are losing too much young youths to violence. So we really want to know, what is Rasta City? What is Rastafari? As you can see, Bob Marley speaks about Rastafari as a healing, as a way of life, and as
Rastafari is earth rightful ruler, you know? Mm-hmm. I mean, we're not really trying, because you cannot turn a Rasta or become one. You have to be one from creation.
Mm-hmm.
So what we are doing really is, you see, come out and bring the people consciousness together. And a lot of people don't know that God is here and alive and living, and the name Rastafari.
Mm-hmm.
Some people still looking for God come back as Jesus Christ. When him tell you that when him come, he would have a new name. So when him return, him wouldn't be Jesus Christ again.
Mm-hmm.
That mean, you know, today him come and him name Rastafari.
Trinidad need to wake up and see that the violence is overwhelming. And Rastafari is a religion that preaches non-violence. So this violent thing that is picking up the name is kind of tarnishing the Rastafarian's name. The violence needs to stop, and people need to understand the colors of red, gold, and green means positivity, not the violence. The banner is not for the violence. We need to have peace, love, unity in the communities. Everyone need to come together as family and treat each other with love. All these guns is millions of guns. The guns are the destruction of the youths. These guns have no soul. They only take souls. We need to understand that. It's like it's no more love, no more unity. People are dying every day off of colors, off of religion that is being used in the wrong way. The Muslim religion, the Rastafarian religion. These religions were really came together to bring you unity.
We try to make really bring peace, knowing that we really can't solve a problem with a war, you know.
That's all I gotta say. We need to understand and do the research on the religions that you stand by. If you stand by your Rastafari, read up on it, learn about it, and reflect that in your life and the way you carry yourself. If you're a Muslim, do the same. Read your Quran and learn about your religion and honor your religion. Don't exploit it. Don't use it as a mean of destroying others. Use it to uplift people, bring people together, and the world will be a better place. I'm not here to point fingers at no one. I'm just here to be a voice of unity. Help. And let the youths and the adults as well know that there is a better way. Love is the key. People need to show more love in this world. Bring back the caring. Every day you see the same thing going on. Police are running around, holding gang members, shooting back and forth. Bodies are showing up. Innocent, and also ones that is involved. And the names that they bring up, oh, this person is from Arasa City, this person is a Muslim, this is, I don't understand it. These religion should be respected and honored. Trinidad need to come together and work as a team, as a unit. The youths need more help. We need to, if you want to be a part of that, the certain religions, you got, people need to know more about it. Venture off, go places in search of the knowledge, so that the more knowledge that you have about what you put in yourself into, you will honor and know how to carry yourself. Because a lot of the youths nowadays do not know how to carry themselves. They just run off with the name, and guess what? They exploit it and tarnish it at the same time. Now people may not even want to venture off into those type of religions, because guess why? They see a picture that you have painted of the religion wrongly. Now people don't want to be called with their name in those type of religions anymore, because they don't want to get caught up in the violence and the self-destruction. So people, just wake up.
Today, with various agencies, but most importantly, we have the youth out here that's standing together, that's actually here to reduce some of the gun violence and the violence that's going on.
Darling, what's them? Standing up to gun violence. Standing up to man-made climate change.
Share for the hard topics.